School life can be busy and chaotic, and your locker can be your only sanctuary, your home away from home. The problem with most lockers is there's no place to put your small things like pens, your rulers, your erasers, and even your phone. There's only a hook and a shelf. So everyone finds themselves burrowing through the mess of their lockers just to find a pen, causing a huge avalanche.
I'm Viviana.
I'm Annabella.
I'm Angela.
I'm Maddie, and we call ourselves
BAM!
We came up with the idea of a hammock in your locker to hold all of your small stuff.
But we would have to get like really good ropes like to hold onto it, because this design we were thinking maybe we would be able to hold books.
So we decided to try something else and we picked clamps. So we were thinking of maybe metal or plastic clamps, and we thought that the clamps would be attached to the hammock and the clamps would be attached to wooden boards. We didn't really like the idea because we would still have to have these huge wooden boards, and kids would have to put them in their lockers. Our ideas for tape and glue didn't really work out. We didn't even test them because we knew they wouldn't be strong enough. So our teacher suggested these magnets, and she suggested that we'd put hooks on the back of them and we could just hook them on and put them on the side of the locker.
And also there would be like no wooden boards, and there would be more space to put in all your stuff, and it's more portable and it's more easier to adjust.
So this is our version one. So these rings would be on a hook like this with a magnet, and it would magnetize on the side. We were thinking about it and we weren't sure how much stuff this would hold, but we're hoping that it'll be okay.
And this is our second product, and then we use much smaller rings apart, and then you know like this fabric is like more deeper down than first product, and then we're going to use like circle ring over here, and then so hook can hook on it, and then for magnets it can like stick on the locker.
We tested these out and they weren't really strong enough and they didn't hold anything, so we decided to use these super rare earth magnets that were supposed to be really strong and even more expensive.
And it hooks on to this. So.
For the final version of our locker hammock, we used the rare earth magnet hangers that hold firmly to the locker wall, and metal hoops that stick to the magnet hangers. And then we even added little spring clamps, so you can adjust the hangers or change the hammock bag.
I'm really happy with how my locker hammock turned out. I use it every day.
This locker hammock design has worked so well that we're gonna manufacture it in different colors and designs and sell it to our friends.
The great thing about innovation and invention is when you fail or when a prototype doesn't work, then what happens is you can take the things that went wrong with it and it motivates you to improve them and make them better.